From Taft Stadium, Energy Bites, James Pullen here with the other summer intern for NewsOK.com, Chandler Vessels. And we saw a 0-0 draw between Pachuca and Oklahoma City Energy in a friendly tonight. That was a 0-0 draw. I'm a soccer purist. And penalty kicks. Why are we going to penalty kicks? I know the fans loved it, but Pachuca won 3-1 in PKs. But overall, a very good match for CJ Cochran, the backup goalie for the Energy. 13 saves, it would have been an unofficial club record if the stats counted, but overall impressive for a guy who only made two appearances before tonight.
Yeah, and he really came up big for the Energy, especially late in the game in some crucial moments. I think he had like three saves in the last 15 minutes of the match. So
he punched the free kick in the 90th minute over the bar.
That was huge.
Instinctively kicked up the ball over the bar in another instance, and he's played well. This is three matches that he's played this year. Three matches he's played well. If Cody Lorindy was not the starting goalkeeper, like CJ Cochran would possibly be a top five goalie in USL the way he's played in a small sample size. It's good to see Pachuca's top team here. Oh, no Omar Gonzalez. Unfortunately, he's with the Gold Cup. USA plays tomorrow. They also had a couple players in the Mexican national team. But for the most part, the A guys play tonight. No Oscar Perez tonight. That was a little bummer. I wrote about Oscar Perez, of course, and he didn't play. But he did sign autographs with the fans. But it was cool to see a top-tier Mexican League team come and bring their best guys and play them.
Yeah. It really attracted a lot of fans that maybe normally wouldn't have come out to this.
5,000 tonight. Yeah. Over 5,000. Very vibrant crowd.
Yeah.
El Furia Verde sat in the grid tonight, and that added some life there. It was really full. It was a good environment here tonight at Taft. Overall, the PDL guys got to play second half and held their own. It wasn't great, but they're also playing against Liga MX guys. So anyway, the Energy will now hit the road to San Antonio. Let's see how good they are. They brought in a new signing today from St. Louis, so we'll see if he gets the start. Jimmy wants to feed him, he said. So we'll see if they do that. And a tough match. Energy have to end this USL losing streak here and get some points here as they play San Antonio, the second best team in the Western Conference, Saturday.